I really want to thank you for coming tonight and realize when the vote is this close that it's not over. And we still got to go by the rules about this recount provision, and the Secretary of State has explained it to us, and we're expecting that the press will go up there and talk to them to find out what the situation is. But we also know that God is always in control.
I'm not going to give a long political speech tonight. I know you're not coming.